And I was even challenged. With them is like, this is a big challenge for me also to connect with Greater Miracle. A lot of people are beginning to realize the fact that they have to look beyond their pastors, beyond their ministers, but to focus on our Lord Jesus Christ. And that's what we have been doing at Praise Arena, to let people see the power of praise, believing God, that whatever they are believing in for, if they come and present it in form of praise, all the doubts, all things that have been weighing people down, will not be their own portion. And that's what we have seen tonight. People struggle, say, oh, I need to share my own testimony, I need to share my own testimony. We give all glory to God. And the encouragement that we have for people out there is this. Whatever you may be going through, at times people are so perplexed, they don't know how to pray. What prayer point to say? Some may even be insulting God, quote and unquote, how people say things because they are short of words. But tell people in a situation like that, when things look so hopeless, appear so hopeless, praise God. Just say, Father, I thank you, you have me in mind. And if you have opportunity and a venue like ours, back it up with a little dance. Praise God, and great to be the testimonies. We have seen it tonight, Wall of Jericho being leveled before people, and people having things to even say and tell other people. The next event will be holding the last Friday of the next month, and we are telling people, be the networking agent to let other people know about it. And my dear brothers, my dear sister, I'm the first partaker of the blessings. And you also, when you inculcate that idea in your own, in your private life, praising God, great will continue to be your testimonies. God bless you and thank you.